So, this is our very last show of the Fringe, unfortunately.
Q-ons.
And we have not binged every show yet. So what we're going to do now is we're going to put both teams together, and we're just going to give them the title of a show and 30 seconds to do that show, and hopefully we will be able to get through the rest of the Fringe before our time is up. So I've got all the shows right here. We will pull them out, and are you guys ready to go?
We're so ready.
You're so ready.
I've never been more ready.
All right.
Coming off the high of a win. I'm raring to go.
All right.
A freshman
plant. One fresh aubergine.
We're
all
right.
In our
leotards.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
We've only got five.
We've only got five.
All right. So I'm going to read the show titles, and they have 30 seconds each for each show. Binge the Fringe. Very fast. Here we go. First show is The Genuine Woman, The Life and Time, Music, Life and Music of Aretha Franklin. Ready, set, go.
R-E-N-B-E-C-T.
I think maybe just one lead singer. I don't. Aretha, I think it's time.
I think it's you. Guys, I don't deserve it. No.
I heard your dad cheated on your mom a lot. Is that true? Or is that...
Do we have to do this in the sound booth? Or...
It'll add to the passion. Come
yeah.
on. Let's hear your voice.
Yeah.
Is The Cardboard Knight. The Cardboard Knight. Here we go. Let's go.
Bruh, I made a shoot of armor on a bush light.
I'm gonna try on my switchblade on it.
Boxes.
<It's my mother.
laughs> Remember me as I lived.
I promised to live nobly.
Drunk.
Oh.
Why'd you guys put all my stuff on the ground? Took it out of the box.
30 seconds.
I'm sorry. It's not okay.
Your next show is Macanitas.
Oh, yeah.
Macanitas. Here we go. 30 seconds.
Go. All I gotta do. Where? Where? Capitalism.
Can I
hop
on that mannequin?
Oh, sure.
It's Oh, I can take it?
Yeah.
I'll take that top.
This one?
Yes, please.
We're
just gonna screw your top half off.
Time's up, time's up. Next show is Two Minds in a Pod 2. Two Minds in a Pod 2. Denver Aerial Dance Company, Dream City.
We would like some music, please.
Yes.
Yes. For 30 seconds.
Are you sleeping?
Sleep, brother.
look, it's magic! A sensory-friendly magic show. Go.
Hello, everyone. Welcome. So happy to see you all. Oh, what's that?
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, sorry, was that too loud? Dun, 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 dun.
I just need one music volunteer.
Me.
Oh, what's that? Oh, look at that. It's a bracelet.
Okay, and you?
Yeah.
What do you have on in your ear? Oh, it's AirPods. Oh my god, you win!
Okay. Mom, okay.
So now we're gonna saw a body in half.
Now you do Breakneck, 12th Night, Tim Mooney.
Breakneck,
12th Night. All right, so we start off the coast of Illyria, all right? There's a ship there. Two siblings, twins, are on it. They crash, their sister, Viola, ends up on the shore with the captain.
She decides to head
to the Duke Orsino's capital so that she can meet with him. Duke Orsino's pretty butthurt right now because the Duchess Olivia doesn't want to have sex with him. So he devises a plan to send Viola in drag to her to, you know, just let her know how much she loves him.
I think we should see that.
Well, you'll have to go see Tim Mooney's show. I don't know how to. This next show is Romantic Fools. Romantic Fools.
Oh god, he hasn't texted me back in 10 days, but I think he still likes me.
He does.
You're right. You should always trust your intuition.
You don't think I'm a fool?
No.
He still cares about me?
He gets foolish to be in love.
What are you doing, bro?
I'm getting ready to text this girl I don't like that much.
Oh, oh my gosh.
Hey, what's up?
I just got her. Hey, what's up?
I think we're gonna get married.
Oh. Yeah.
So,
which I like that. You should say, do you want to get married?
Do you want to get married?
Oh, well, sure.
Let's go on to Born Greg.
Oh my god, it's coming! Oh!
Greg!
That doesn't look like a Greg to me.
No. Even if he looks like the last thing on earth you call Craig, that's who he is. And that's who he'll always be.
I prefer Adam.
Sorry, we already put Craig on your birth certificate.
Well, let's see what happens if we raise an Adam instead.
Okay.
Cut to 20 years from now. Hey, Adam.
Hey, what's up?
You know, you've been acting kind of weird lately. I mean, are you okay? Like, you're just not comfortable in your skin?
My mom called. She called me Greg.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's Born Greg. The show is My Song. My Song.
My song is a stream going on. I don't another person's song. This isn't just about my song.
That was her song.
That was mine. What's yours?
You guys remember Fun?
Give me a second.
I'm David Copperfield, and I'm a baby, and things are good at first.
Uh-huh.
And then then his mom marries him. Sorry, I'm just trying to remember the plot.
Look, I'm just gonna go fishing. That seems right.
That's it.
Caught a big one, David Copperfield.
Thank you so much. Mom marries a mean guy, right? And then he sends him off to work in a factory. No, and then everyone dies and he's dead.
Coral Oats!
Coral Oats.
Goddess Aphrodite.
I have something to say.
Tell us,
my doctor told me that I have coral oats.
Oh,
spooky shit show. Spooky shit show too.
Like, whoa! It sure is dark in this mansion. That toilet had some spooky shit in there. I don't go in that toilet.
What's going in the toilet?
No, 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 Scooby, no!
Oh no!
Scooby! No!
Look at Scooby
dying. Like, don't look behind you, but I think old man Jenkins is there.
Sketches from the fourth dimension.
I'm Forrest.
And I'm Cody Lindenberger.
Now we're gonna do four sketches four times. Let's see the first one.
We're having an awkward small tag.
I'm from To Catch a Predator.
Let's see the second one.
Who's gonna be my bridesmaid?
Me. I need
$20,000.
See the show itself. Here's down my rabbit hole. Down my rabbit hole.
Where am I?
I'm gonna be late.
Is this my sexuality?
It is my sexuality because we both followed the rabbit.
I said duality.
Are you telling me this is bisexual?
That's fair.
And we're
bi means two. I'm the straight squirrel. If you follow me, you're straight.
I never more.
That's Fringeprov, everyone. That's all. I'm going to lean it over, so we'll meet you in the lobby.
She'll provide you.